Describing motion. In this module, you will learn about motion and its different types. I have observed that many objects around you change their positions with time. This continuous change in the position of the body is called motion. It is interesting to note that motion can be observed only in relation to other objects in the background. For example, a man standing on the earth cannot feel the motion of the earth. It can be felt only when the earth is compared to the motion of the moon or other planetary bodies. When an object changes its position, then the path that the object takes is called its trajectory. The total length of the path along the trajectory of the body is called path length. Objects moving along a curved trajectory describe curvilinear motion. For example, the motion of the bob of a pendulum clock is along a curved trajectory. However, objects moving along a straight line describe rectilinear motion. For example, the motion of a freely falling apple from the tree is along a straight line. When a body changes its position of rest or motion, covering equal length in equal intervals of time, then the motion is termed as uniform motion. On the other hand, when the length covered by a moving body within particular time intervals are not equal and have chances of increasing or decreasing with time, then the motion is termed as non-uniform motion. Now you have observed various kinds of motion of an object. The study of the description of motion of a body is done in kinematics. Kinematics takes a mathematical approach to motion without actually considering the forces that lead to the movement of the object. In this module, you have learned motion is a continuous change in the position of a body with respect to time. The path that the object takes during its motion is called trajectory, and the total length covered by the object along its trajectory is called the path length. In uniform motion, an object covers equal length in equal time intervals. In non-uniform motion, an object covers unequal length in equal time intervals. Kinematics is that wing of physics which studies the description of motion of a body.